What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew Ortu coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to end an episode of series. And, time to do some more online tournaments. Before I do, I just want to point out that you guys check out that, stream of me playing Aces with, Axel and a few other friends. Whew, good time. But unfortunately, I know the video got corrupted a little bit, and then I had to split the whole stream and all that. So, anyway. Whew. I remember last time I was Daisy, so now it's Toadette's turn. Ooh, I'm still in the A room. Oh, nice. Alright, so I'll see you guys once we get started. Alright, first opponent is a Luigi. A lefty, to be exact. It's like she didn't want to reach for that. Toadette, come on. Tricked ya. What the hell? First game point goes to him, unfortunately. Whew! He tricked me, he tricked me, he tricked me. She didn't want to swing that time. What the hell? Is there input lag or something? Okay. Aw, he got me. Oh yeah, 1 point off him. Super Luigi. Are you serious? Another ace? Oh man. What are the gems that keep pairing me with an ace? But surprisingly, I was able to get 1 point off him. Alright, next opponent is a Mario. Jesus. Hold on, wait a minute. It feels like there's something wrong with my controller. Hold on. Why it feels like it takes forever to go back? I know Toadette's faster than that. Oh boy. Should have seen that coming a while away. Yeah. He went center.
Change court.
So first game point goes to him. It's a fine, I got a point off him. Ah, wrong way. Whoa, where the hell were you going? So we're taking this to a tiebreaker. He acts on method. There we go. Let's see if we can do it again. Why not? And there you have it. Axel Method times two. Whew, what a comeback. Alright, next opponent for the finals is a Dry Bowser. Woo! Nope, not falling for that old shit. There we go. The axle method. Yeah. Okay. Woo! Nice return. Ooh, he's getting me now. He's getting me. First game point goes to me. Oh boy. What? He didn't want to reach for it. That net play. Do I dare do this again? There I go. I am such an ass. But I'll take it. Two KO victories. I'm pretty sure if that person noticed that I KO'd Mario, now he knows how I did it. Alright, next opponent is a Chain Chomp. Ooh wee. The really best power type. Aw, damn. I pretty much gave him that ace. For that return. Whoa, shit, that's lag. Yeah. That curve! I'm glad Toadette still got some trickiness in her. Toadette! Really? You were standing kind of right next to it! You had to dole for it? You know, I did say, lob it. Yeah. Alright, first game point goes to me. Nice. Oh boy. Oh shit. Ankle shot. Pretty much almost let that ball hit. Oh boy. Ah, man. Damn. Alright, this has to be my chance to catch up. Damn! nice read. Good game, Shane-chan. Whew, you gave me one run for my money. Close game. Really close. I mean, this person almost took me to a tiebreaker. Almost. Alright, final opponent is a DK, and his connection is not that good. Well played. Damn. Okay, here we go. I think he was waiting for me to do that. Damn, he tricked me. I thought he was going to go way to the left. Change card. Alright, first game point goes to him. Again? Yeah, I figured he was gonna aim it somewhere that way. Alright, we're taking this to a tiebreaker. Woo! Alright, good start. Oh, for goodness sake, stupid clay core. Ooh. Wow, that was a complete waste. He tricked me again! Hate you!
Championship point.
Ah, well played. Seems like there's no one else that's playing. I don't feel like waiting all day, so all I can say is thanks for watching. From Eagle3, I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Whew! Crazy matches, but I did my very best. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later!